Well, it's been a crazy week here in the United States. First of all, Jerry Brown, the governor of California, the state that I happen to live in, had recently passed a law in order for illegal immigrants to vote. So the one thing that literally makes an illegal immigrant illegal is the actual ability to vote, because they can get a driver's license, they can get a car, they can get a job with a fake SSN or stolen SSN. You know, they get all the perks of being an American citizen without being an American citizen. And now we're going to further privilege them. Yeah, a word I don't like to use very often, but we're going to further privilege them, giving them the right to vote. A law that honestly should have been placed on the ballots for the Californian voters about if this should be a thing or not. I'm not okay about illegal immigrants getting the right to vote. They're illegal. If they want to vote, they should become legal citizens. Honestly, it's that simple. It really is. And this just, I don't know. I think Jerry Brown's trying to get more Democrats to be voted in again this year for California side. I have no idea. Maybe they the Senate or even the Congress representative of California was pushing and shoving on to Jerry Brown to get more votes for Clinton. And the best way to do that is to get the illegals to vote. Because let's face it, if the illegals get to vote, then that means that Clinton gets to be elected in office. Even though they are here illegally, they want the one person who would totally fuck up everything, including their career positions. Their career positions. You know, they just want to fuck everything up even further. Democrats have not demonstrated any good signs this last 8 years. And honestly, that's been a back and forth thing. The years that we should have voted for a Republican, we had a Democrat. And the years that we voted for, we should have had a Democrat, we voted for a Republican. And since the ballots are now so that you could only vote for one of the two parties, which I think is stupid to begin with, it makes everything more difficult. So there's that just went on. And then today, on Friday 23rd of 2016, Barack Obama had vetoed a law or a right. I can't remember which one of the two it is, but he had vetoed this action that the victims for, you know, the family victims for 9/11, people who were either attacked or killed at 9/11, cannot sue Saudi Arabia. So the United States Supreme Courts, or the United States courts themselves, cannot sue Saudi Arabia for the emotional, physical, and mental disabilities that these people suffered with from the 9/11 attacks. What the fuck? Okay, first of all, let me get two things going on here. One, 15 years is a little long to be making any kind of lawsuit at this point against Saudi Arabia. If you wanted to sue them, you should have done that like 13 years ago, really. Second of all, this is not the first time Obama has done something that completely hinders and shows his true colors about who he really supports and who he doesn't. The first thing that he did, and this was for the memorial service of the five Dallas officers who were sniped, was blame the officers for the deaths of these five officers. Because it wasn't the sniper that killed these five officers, it was the police that killed these five officers. You know, that's just like, I don't know, victim blaming? 'Cause that's what it seems like to me. So not only did he just announce that the police need to stop being brutal at this police office at these officers' memorial service, he is now sitting here stating that families who had family members working in the World Trade Center when it was attacked I shouldn't say attacked. I should say, well, no, attacked would be the good word for it. Anyways, it was attacked by a couple of hijackers. The Pentagon. That was an attacked by a hijacker. And I think the last plane was headed for the White House. I can't remember all the details on that. It's been 15 years. Give me a break here. Anyways, so the families who had lost lives because of the World Trade Center and the airplanes that were hijacked and crashed into these various locations, Pentagon almost got hit, and the White House wasn't even touched because, the US citizens actually supported their government on that day. These families cannot seek the justice that they should deserve to be given about losing their beloved ones, about their beloved ones being crippled, either mentally, physically, or emotionally, about their loved ones no longer being able to work. Because this is not a work-related injury, this was a terrorist attack. That means that these people do not get workman's comp. They don't get workman's comp just because they were attacked at work. It was not a work-related injury. It was just an injury or an assault that happened during their work hours. And you really cannot blame the World Trade Center for the fact that they were attacked. That was not even their thing. That was something completely unrelated. So, yeah. Families can't get justice served to them, although I think they should have done that 13 years ago for the 9/11 attacks. And in the state of California, at least, illegal immigrants can now vote. And that means if you're an illegal immigrant, you might as well just come on over to California illegally and vote, because we're not gonna judge you. We're not gonna dock you, even though you don't have a social security number that's really yours and you're not a legal US citizen. Go ahead and vote. Yeah, this is utter bullshit. Even to the people who came here legally, this is utter bullshit. This is a huge slap in the face to those people. And the people who's been here since they were a child and now are like 50, 60, 70 years old. You can get your fucking citizenship, and it will not take you years and years to get it. You can get it, and it won't take you very long to get it. Like, literally, all you have to do is say, yeah, I lived here for this long. You can prove that, verify that by taking a modern history test of some sort, or, history test that they've given to you in class, even proof of the fact that you graduated from a high school or even a college. Well, high school with the graduation certificate dated to a date before the last 10 years. So, yeah, there is methods to prove that you are pretty much a legal citizen because this is the only life you know. You should just become a legal citizen like the rest of us and pay your taxes like the rest of us. So, yeah. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Crazy stuff to help out illegal immigrants and make people suffer more. Until next time, this is Tiki Bomber signing out. Peace.